Hello, Cleveland. Two sets we can play. You got your choice. One is a set of show tunes from the 50s, stuff from like Bring a Dune, and then the other is a bunch of rock and roll songs. All right. We'll give you the show tunes.
But if you can't tell me what you need, all I can do is wonder why. Someday, someway, someday, someway, now. Someday, someway, maybe I'll understand you. Big after all you've done for me, all I really want to do is take the love you brought my way, and I'll give it all back to you. Someday, someway, someday, someway, I'll hear what I say. Someday, someway, maybe you'll understand me. Will you take it?
Thanks a lot. Well, let's hear a little bit for Andy York over here. I'm really sorry there's a mirror there. I'm like the biggest narcissist. It'd be even worse if it was a TV set. Anyway, we got a song written by a guy named Dave Alvin, who I have deep respect for as an artist and as a man. Man to man. Whatever. Anyway, this is called Wanda and Dwayne.
Wanda met Dwayne in a local bar next to an industrial park. Dwayne didn't like the clothes that she wore, but she felt so good in the dark. After a few days, they said, why wait? And Wanda moved in to stay. In Dwayne's apartment on the second floor, next to the 605 freeway. They made love in the morning, love in the evening, love in the afternoon. But all good things have got to come to an end, even in a warm bedroom. Dwayne got tired of hearing her voice, but Wanda got sick of his breath. names have been changed to protect Wanda and Dwayne. Wanda joined a gym, but she never went, cause it was just too far away. Dwayne held the TV remote control and smoked 3 packs a day. Wanda thought that undercover she might take a lover, but you know she never did. Dwayne fell in love with all the naked girls in the magazines that he in. Oh yeah, ain't it a shame? The lovers remain. Ain't it a shame that there ain't no one to blame? So the names have been changed to protect Wanda and Dwayne. Wanda and Dwayne. She said, maybe someday I'm gonna blow out that door and not blow back in again. Dwayne was staring out the bedroom window at the leaves falling from the tree. Said, maybe someday I'm gonna jump out that window and not say goodbye. Well, I ain't it a shame that there ain't no one to blame when love just slips away. Lovers remain. Oh, it's a shame, but there's really no one to blame. So the names have been changed to protect Wanda and Dwayne. Wanda and Dwayne.
Jazz numbers.
Save your anger. You shouldn't look at it. felt like troubles played me. Believe me, darling, this is true. It's only when I'm next to you that I ever dream of a fantastic, fantastic planet of love. Thank you.
Well, as long as we're playing stuff associated with dead people. There's another one by a dead guy. But one of my personal favorite dead rock stars. A guy named Bobby Fuller. Anybody out there like Bobby Fuller? Definitely. King of the dual showman. Anyway, this is called Julie.
Since you came to town, I'm through with watching you. There's lots more we can do. Julie, I need your love so bad. Come on, Julie, time's a wasting. I should be tasting your sweet lips. Come on and take my hand, tell me you understand. Julie, I need your love so bad. Deeper than the deepest ocean, Julie. Won't you give your sweet love to me? Come on, Julie, say you love me. Give me your sweet love all the time. Come on, give love a try. Don't let it pass you by. Julie, I need your love so bad.
Okay, I'd like to introduce the other member of our entourage back there on the soundboard, Jason Curtis. Hardworking young fella. Jason likes this tune, I hope you like it too. You should have been there.
again. I never said I'd be anywhere. You should have been there. I saved you a place right by my side, and I waited there in the candlelight. But the only friend I had inside an empty chair. You should have been there. I ran into some people we used to know. Just a little bit more. Not getting anywhere. You should have been there. I thought I saw you walking by into town. Into the crowd, I've been chasing you down. When I grabbed your arm, she spun around. A stranger there. You should have been there.
Song I've written. Wrote it about 2 years ago. It's called What Do You Dream Of? And you know, it's like this when you're laying in bed next to somebody and you look over and they're asleep and their eyeballs are jerking up and down, and you know they're dreaming about something but you don't know what. And that's the story. It goes like this. Just last night when we were in bed, this thought came into my head. I would give anything, girl, if I could steal a look into your secret world. What do you dream of? Oh, what do you dream of?
Cleveland Stadium. I'm getting wet. I'm out of here. I gotta go anyway. All right.
Good to see you. What are you doing this weekend?
Going to the farm. Spend the whole weekend at the farm.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm going out there tonight. I'll be there tomorrow. Come out tomorrow if you guys want. We're gonna have like 10, 15 people out. I'm gonna make a big pot of soup on the fire. Big tall. So come out, you know. You know how to get there. Okay.
Okay, here's one about we've been getting requests to play a song about disenfranchisement.
Work as best we can. So
okay.
And so we got one right here.
I'm ready to make another album too. We got a lot of songs.
It's called Vague Memory. This tune is on my new live album, by the way. Anyway. Dedicating this song lately to Danny Gatton. This is a tune of one of my albums. Goes like this. Well, you can't always get what you want. Or you can't always get what you need. Sometimes you lose what you thought you had. That's a real pain. bad deal indeed. When you're angry at life itself and having another bad day, don't judge yourself so brutally. I can't stand it when you talk that way. Hey now, baby, baby, you better back off of that stuff. You better take it slow. Yeah, I know you know you're talking about someone I love. Would you say what I think I heard? Did you mean what I think you said? Yeah. Now why don't you redirect your rage onto somebody else instead? Now we all have to walk that line between sorrow and happiness. Come on over here and take my hand. Won't you please give us both a rest? Oh, now, baby, baby, better back off of that stuff. You better take it slow. Yeah, I know you know that you're talking about someone I love. And I said, baby, baby, cause I know you will come through. You know it too. I said you're talking about someone I love. Talking about someone I
it's wrong or right, I've got to give you.
Scaring me with that thing.
Two-headed monster, man.
Speaking of two-headed monsters, does anybody out there know Don Dixon and Marty Jones? I always think of them whenever I'm in the Buckeye State. I tried to call them today, but they weren't home. You guys aren't here, are you? Right. I wrote this tune with Don Dixon a few years ago. He wrote the lyrics. I guess he was really depressed when he wrote this stuff. Anyway. Well, she was kicking down the fence, trying to hide the evidence that would give her a game away. Everything was clear as day.
I'm calling out for
Okay. Andy and I were on a radio show today. We had a really good time. It was like Rock of the 80s or something like that. That was the name of the program. And so as a sort of a hello to our hostess today, Maria, on the radio, we'd like to play one from the Reagan era. And it goes like this.
Too long ago, and how I lost her, well I'm not sure I know, but it makes no difference how I try, get a blue feeling when she moves on by, here she goes again with another guy, oh it's a sad situation, but I know just what I ought to do. She's off my mind. I hope she finds what she's been trying to find. And as life goes on and time goes by, will her heart ever be satisfied? There she goes again with another guy. Well, it's a sad situation, but I know just what I want to do. I'm gonna find someone better. She's off my mind. I hope she finds what she's been trying to find. And as life goes on and time goes by, will her heart ever be satisfied? Oh, there she goes again with another guy. Will her heart ever be satisfied? Oh, there she goes again with another guy. Will her heart ever be satisfied? There she goes again with another guy. Will her heart ever be satisfied? She goes again with another guy.
He's tuning, don't you? Because we care. About you, the consumer. Here's a song, it's about 6 minutes long, I think. It's sort of a lament, actually.
Yeah.
Jason Curtis. Thanks a lot, everybody. It was great. You Must Be Psychic. Thanks a lot. Thanks a million. Thanks a billion. You know? Andy and I have been talking about learning this song. And we haven't learned it yet, but we're going to learn it right now. I do, yeah. I have a little bit of an advantage. Anyway, this is by request for you, buddy. This note's for you, buddy. Another one from the Reagan era. I guess I should start it, okay.
Forget what I try to be. Everything is foggy and hard to see. It seems to be, but can it be a fantasy? Whenever I think about you, strangers' eyes in the crowd flash past. I go on and think of the fate you cast. It seems to be a reverie. You're here with me.
Okay, we're bluffing it again.
It isn't such a crime, it isn't such a shame. It happens all the time. I shouldn't take the blame. Go on and have a laugh. Have a laugh on me. Go on and have a laugh at all your misery, my Mary Ann, Mary Ann. I really want to tell you, Mary Ann, Mary Ann. Thinking of you, Mary Ann.
Thank you.